Ninsab fuq il-Phoenix, id-dajsa li matul ix-xhur tas-sajf se tkun qiegħda barra fil-Mediterran issalva l-immigranti. Hija taw biex nitkellem ma' Regina Catrambone, il-persuna li flimkien ma' raġel tagħha ħolqu l-organizzazzjoni MOAS. Se tkellimna dwar l-ftehim ta' sħubija li sar mal-organizzazzjoni Franċiża Médecins Sans Frontières.
So we will be out at sea from May till October, so 6 months. We duplicate our time out at sea, and we are very happy about this partnership because not only for the credibility that MSF has, so this joint venture is very important, but also because it will allow us to concentrate more in search and rescue, and they will concentrate in the post-rescue, so helping us taking care of the migrants and give them medical care.
What can Europe do? What should it do?
I mean, my opinion is that in Europe there are 28 countries, not 2, 3 or 4. So I think that they should go out with an idea, with one idea that involve 28 countries in the sea, in land, because at the moment there is no humanitarian mission out there. The mission Triton, Frontex, is not there to take the place of Mare Nostrum. Frontex is as a border control, everyone knows, they have a specific mandate, so they can't operate as was operating MOAS, because Mare Nostrum, because they are two different things. So I think that there should be an operation, humanitarian operation, as was last year. Should be also a border control, because such a big crisis, we can't be spectator of this crisis, of this catastrophe. We need to work all together, cooperate, helping Italy, and help join the forces to find a real solution that is in the sea and is in land.